It's a great honor for me to represent my country on the French National Day celebrations. France, as we all know, is a major power with a very refined understanding of India, of our country, and of our people. It is a strategic partner since 1998, and this is a relationship brimming with trust and potential. And we are in an era where our historically cordial ties have been further consolidated by the remarkable personal relationship and rapport between our two leaders, Prime Minister Modi and President Macron. France's leadership of the G7 this year, the forthcoming summit in Biarritz, provides another platform for our leaders for charting a way to a more prosperous world. And our two leaders have decided that they will meet bilaterally before the Biarritz summit to further strengthen this relationship. The strategic partnership with France is very unique, as at every moment, every turn, and in every situation, France has stood with us shoulder to shoulder. I think what we mean by strategic partnership in a very real sense is what India and France have today demonstrated in their relationship. The areas of defense and security cooperation, space, civil nuclear cooperation are among the pillars of our strategic partnership. We have stood shoulder to shoulder in working together for adoption of the Comprehensive Convention on International Terrorism, and France has been foremost in our efforts to list terrorists in the UN Sanctions Committee.